Excuse me, I bought this recorder yesterday, but when I got home yesterday, I noticed that the adapter wasn't in the box, and I don't want to run it on batteries. Oh, really? May I see the recorder and receipt, please? Yeah, certainly. Here you are. Oh, as you can see, this model doesn't come with an adapter. I can order one for you, though. What does the customer want to do? What does the clerk tell him? What does the person offer to do?